Sasani Sisterhood Trekking and Travel is a socially responsible trekking company that empowers female survivors of human trafficking by training them as trekking guides to lead tours through rural and remote villages of Nepal. Our innovative approach helps to reduce and ultimately eliminate further trafficking, gender-based violence, and child marriage in those villages while improving infrastructure and providing alternative sources of income to create sustainable businesses there. Our efforts have been commended by organizations such as UNWTO, Booking.com, G Adventures, and Planetera. To continue our efforts even amid this pandemic, we have ensured that these survivors are not just stronger, but also in a safer working environment, for which we have trained them and all of our staff to follow the WHO safety protocols during day-to-day operations. Wearing masks, sanitizing the hands, and temperature check before entering the office premises has been made mandatory. Additional PPE is compulsory according to job specifications, like for the kitchen or cleaning staff. Frequent disinfection of every surface, especially common and frequently touched areas, has been ensured. No touch sanitizer dispensers have been placed. Social distance is maintained at all times, even during meetings and breaks. Only minimum number of employees are allowed in one space at a time. The spaces are properly ventilated and tissues, masks, sanitizers, soaps are readily available to all. All colleagues are aware of maintaining daily safety and hygiene standards